Good morning, Webster Grove Statesmen, and welcome to your last Monday morning announcements for this school year. Today is May 24th.
Anna Mae Wong. Anna Mae Wong was known as the first Chinese-American film star in Hollywood. Wong tried out for lead roles, but only ended up getting casted as a stereotypical Asian character. She experienced racism and typecasting during her career, which led her to leave Hollywood. At age 17, she landed her first lead role in The Toll of the Sea in 1922. She was also in Shanghai Express in 1932 and Piccadilly in 1929. In the 1950s, she became the first Asian American to lead a U.S. television show for her work on The Gallery of Madame Lusong. In the Netflix show Hollywood, released last year, it shows her struggles being an Asian-American actress. Anna Mae Wong is remembered for her legacy as one of the first Chinese-Americans in film and speaking out on having better representation and better roles for Asian-Americans in Hollywood.
Final exams are scheduled for May 27th through 28th. Students will not take finals in academic labs, student assist periods, peer tutoring, or study halls. A 90-minute final exam will occur in all other classes. On the 27th and 28th, you should not be in the building if you do not have an exam or if you're not studying in an academic lab. Otherwise, you will be assigned to a supervised study hall. Activity buses are for athletes only, and everyone else should promptly exit the building. Students are also prohibited from going to Hickson. Students, if you are not currently in an English class this semester, make sure you stop by the library sometime before or after school or between classes to check out your summer reading books. Don't forget to grab a handout as well. And all library books were due last Friday, but you can keep out laptops or textbooks until this Friday, the 28th, even though the due date was last Friday and is still set as that. As long as they're turned in by this Friday, you will not be fined. Speaking of your summer reading, every high school English student will be assigned a summer reading selection. Titles will vary depending on the class you're enrolled in next year, and books will be checked out from the library starting today. So that's what I was talking about. If you're not currently in an English class that's gonna go by there, make sure you're doing it on your own. And if you want to get some extra reading in, some pleasure reading, we have a program where you can download 2 audiobooks every week through the Sora app through the school. You just have to register to get that started. That's up to 28 audiobooks that you could potentially listen to until August 4th. I'm going to put the registration link in the video description.
Put your hands up. Make you put your hands up. Put your hands up. Put your hands up.